Ngibingelele nakubalaleli bonke abalaleli eThekwini FM ngathi sanibona nonke. Ngijabula namuhla ukuthi ninginvite ngibe khona la.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, manje abalaleli bafuna ukwazi ukuthi ubani the man behind the mic.
Uvusi Mongwe. Yeah, izalo uVusi Mongwe. Ni comedian.
Okay.
Not just a comedian, stand up comedy.
Stand up comedian,
professional one.
okay. When you say professional one and stand up comedian, mina una una ma department ahlukile la ku ngoku comedy.
I comedy ivuleke kakhulu. Kune stand up comedy lawo makhona e stage ucoxe indzaba yakho. Abantu bahleke. Sekunalokhu laba ekuthaka maybe bangathi ma sitcoms. Ngabekisa njengalobo good is nice. Comedy kehlekisa uhlekisa ngandlela abakhuluma ngandlela benda ngakhona futhi dinto. So naleyo I comedy.
Okay.
Yeah, so I comedy ivuleke kakhulu ikaningi. Say sitcom lokuthi ba manikhuluma lapha eTV uve abantu bahleka ngale muva. Labantu ababoni.
Okay.
Sitcom lo.
Oh, sitcom. All right. So when as you have started in this career of comedy, becoming a comedian,
right.
Is something you have dreamed of ukhula, or how did you find out what you know, I've been born for this? Because I can say most of us must school in here, what we know that you, if you want to start, you have to be an engineer, a teacher, a doctor, not a comedian.
Yeah, ngasho ukuthi njenganyalo I comedy ngathi seyisemathini into le bani labayibuka lababona usibangaphila ngayo. But lesikhathi mina ngifunda I comedy bengasi la South Africa bebangayithatha ngale ndlela. Bongeke ngicabange ukuthi ngaba I comedian. Yabona bengasi into le ngingayibuka ukuthi ngaba I career nami nginamaphupho ami ukuthi ngaba ngidokotela ngaba liphoyisa. So ngekhluleka kwami kuloko ngoba into le nyethe isikhathi uyafisa ukuthi utende but lokuthi uyahluleka netimothito lohlangabetana nato or ma challenges loba nawo empilweni. So benginako nje ukuhlekisa abantu but bengacabanga ukuthi into le engingatiphilisa ngayo. Benginako nje ukuthi nanginebantu around balubahleka right ubahleka until ngibukela I comedy show ngibona smara nami lento le msini ngayenda. And then from there ngathatha a decision ukuthi awuthi ngithathe nama chance ngibone ukuthi ngibeka.
Okay, before siya lapho I background yakho background yakho ubuya kuphi ukhule njani?
Ngibuya kunenzawo bathi kuseNkomazi. Nkomazi I municipality Nkomazi bese sekunenzawo labathi inasi ngaphansi kweNkomazi.
Okay.
So ngidalelwe lapho. Ngakhulela khona ngifunda khona vela lapho primary ne secondary and then 2006 and then ngatala eMiddelburg. So khulela kagogo.
Okay.
Yeah, nothi ngikhulela kagogo makwami nababa wami bahlukana mebabo 1991 and then sa muvela kagogo loDalamani classes khule kufika ngakhulela khona. So ngasho ukuthi ngikhulisa ngogogo ngoba makwami washona lapho and then ngakhula lapho ngikhulisa ngogogo and then in 2006 we had no indoda nasokhulisa so nalowo ukuthi nangiyothola baba into umuntu uhamba kahle kungeke ngifika la eMiddelburg because babo wami uhlala la Arnold. So neta eMiddelburg ngithi
uzofuna baba
ngithi ufuna babo wami ngoba bengimadi ukuthi ukuphi make before shona wasikhomba ukuphi sida nje sivakashe. So bekunalowo ukuthi uma nginababa vele tonke indodami tolungu yebo. Yeah, so ngeta la uhlala eArnold emaplaza. So mina ngabuka impilo ukuthi noma ithi ngitshintshe le mpilo mina. Yeah, ngakho ngithola indzawo le lokushina and then ngicala ngibuka ukuthi ngenda njani ukuthi indoda itshintshe impilo yami kuqhuzu.
Okay. Okay. Osho ukuthi ovele to the humble beginning. I background yakho so humble in such a way ukuthi you thought coming this side kubaba kuzoletha that thing leyo ukuthi at least that hope ukuthi impilo yeah,
change ngoba ngabe beku right le bengikhona khona bengeke ngimfune ba bengeke bene sidingo sokuthi ngize ngimfune ngiza ngimfune because ngibona ukuthi idlala yangibulala uyabona so if ngidothola babe maybe angangisita kulendo lengilimada
then let's say I believe as you are talking about your career I career yakho you never went to school for it ne?
Yeah
never went to school for it but mawukhula mapha ma point ongawa hita with no wow ma hints ungasinga wona ukuthi okay that bowenzeka sona so at this moment benginowenza sona so lento le iyakhomisa ukuthi awase comedian
esikoleni bothishela bene kuhlala kubakhuta labantu laba around me bathi bantobola njengami because bebene believe ukuthi ngimi lengibenisako and bebangikhulumanga bekungimi lengibenisako because thisha nama kafundisa belo muntu othanda ukuthi agade maphutha naka muna kende liphutha ngihlekisa ngale liphutha la kulabantwana and then abakhona concentrate so bengananzaba nenduku nokuthi bangishaya kangaka into le bengibusisa mina ukuthi labantu bahleke yabona so even noma ngiphuma oka matric angizange ngithule certificate sokuthi ngi bright yabona futhi ori ngithole ma A kuphi tuke subject let's see ngathola certificate sokuba the best entertaining learner
wow
yeah naso la manje
bangenzela special
bangenzela bathi le certificate asike sathula ngumuntu nedibalwela ukuthi kube nento lephuma lengiphuma naye so ngoba ngabe ngifundze maybe a private school
yeah
ngoba private school banalo ukuthi bakwendise into noma ungayibabuka likhono lakho bakwendisa lento leyo bakuchannel ukuthi no wena ngena la lento leyo ungayenda kahle yabona ba etikolweni tethu beba abakucheki kakhulu lo yabona but buthi shele bakubona because njalo ngama break or ngama free period bebangilandza mina ngobahlekisa staff room
aw
yeah ngoba nginelikhono lokuthi ngilingisele teacher noma ngimuphi nakaphumile ngiyamlingisela lento bekayisho
yeah
yeah so ingcondo yami ibamba ngale ndlela ukuthi since ngafunda ngizange mina ngibhale ama notes bengibamba teacher yena akafundisi
so when you believe ukuthi lo msebenzi oyenzayo it is a calling it's not just an ordinary work
ngasho ukuthi calling or ngathi gift
okay yeah
yeah yabona because angayifundzeli but into le ngiyenda bantu manje bangijabulela ngayo ngalelo likhono lelo angifundzelanga akunamuntu ukuthi ngathi nguye lo ngguide akho so ngenda tindo ngadlala le mina ngicabanga ngayo akunamuntu lo imarketing angayifundzeli but now mina ngikhonela ukuthi market ukuthi ngidibeke la ngikhona khona namuhla from scratch
okay
yeah
manje masiya kule point le lo discover because I believe after you finish school you went to look for a job ne
yeah.
Same as ordinary like in other person aba so where did you get that motive ukuthi no now I change my life now I'm going to straight focus on this career of comedian of entertainment I'm no more going to be looking for jobs like going and work for something which I'm not satisfied with but this thing I want to follow it and I want to take my full concentration on entertaining people
Ngicabanga ukuthi nangifika la ngasebenza la 2006 bengisebenza lapha kulenye company iDispec la eColumbus.
Okay.
Base retrench 2009.
Yeah.
And then from 2009 nga drive I takes. Yeah, till bo 2019. Yeah. So iComedy ngicalele bo 2017 ukuthi ngiyende ngenze stand up comedy. So bengisenda but ngise taxi. So uma ngine gig bengihamba ngiye no performer and then akusasa excel kumele ngidrive takes and ukhumbule ukuthi leso sikhathi abamani bani bakubhadala bekuma gig la ngabhadala
oh shoti the other job bo yenza ukuthi financially uthole something
yeah ngithole something
you didn't neglect your comedian
ngoba le talent angathi ngisekhulisa ngisenda ngende lutho uyabona angeke likhona ukuprovide uyabona la ngihlala khona angeke bathi bantu balenzile ukuthi balenze ukuthi wena no uthole exposure kumele ube na something lo yenda leceleni kuze ukuthi ikunike imali ibe wena ukhulisa lento lekhona ngaphakathi
but we find most of intsha uyabona most of the youth they are not doing what they believe that like actually they are not doing what they believe with it is their gift, you know what? Because at the end of the day lento leya ayibadale. So when amauti wena bothatha imali to nature the talent lakho.
It's because
how u feel njani because at the end of the day yinto bokumele ibhatale but wena ubhatale something else.
Yes, and it don't cabanise endlini nangabuhlala nemuntu because we are waste. And kuze uphumelele noma ngabe ngiphi business kumele uinvest. So kumele uthi thembe ukuthi lento le lesinqumulo sithathako sinqumulo otophila nasimilo yakho yakho yonke because lento le ngiyithathako mina kufanele ukuthi bengene emshadweni ne comedy. Ngivisisa. So ngena emshadweni ne comedy, i-comedy isengakhona ukuthi mela mina ngimi lo sebenzako kumele ukuthi mina ngizame ukuthi ngiyifunde ikhule because ngiyabelieve ukuthi ngiyelanga itangisida itomfunda njoba njengani namhla sekukhona ukuthi ingibhadala.
So along the way as you are still struggling ama difficulties wahlangabezana nawo.
Hey kunzima man njoba ngisho lesi sikhathi bakuthembisa ukuthi bantu kubhadala ngikhumbula ngisuka la ngeso wethu bangithembisa sibonge ubhadala and then uyathi munsi lesi sikhathi uyazama kube nabantu abakusetako bani bengiphila nabo ngababala bo Amos bo Bongani bangisita nabo lapho because ngikhumbula lapho bekunzima kakhulu khona ngifanda kakhulu le comedy ngakho ukuthi ngaza ngahlulana kubhadala maybe li room maybe ma 2 months maze bahlanganisa ukuthi no ndoda ungayekeli lento sina siyabona ukuthi into okusitha bangibhadale le room. So ngalinye ilanga ngiya khona le buso wethu lena bangihlanganisele petrol ngiyali belithemba ukuthi lo muntu uthe nangifika khona le uto ngibhadala ndothela petrol nangifika le
and exposure futhi on the other side yasho ukuthi so it an exposure futhi
yebo but bekungathi ukuthi exposure ukuthi angeke ngithole imali bekuthi sivumelane ukuthi kunento lenye uyithola yabona sikhuluma sichajela yabona. So nangifika lena hey wangitshela ukuthi imali uto ngifakela nangibuya akayitholanga since today angayitholi imali kwamele ukuthi nangile bize ngifonele lawo bangani bami batshe siphela mina angisana petrol anginamali kubuya and enzawe kulala ngizange ithole i show leyo yaphela ngabo 2 ebusuku.
Wish you have worked but yeah, you never get paid
angizange ngibhadale and ama challenges bantu lokumele bawathi la ukuthi angeke mina ngikholelwa ukuthi ayikho indlozi lengakadliwa lemhlabeni sidliwa ngatindlela ehlukahlukene but lokho kungakubambi wona ukubamba emuva indlela lekumele uyade ufunde ukuthi kumele right through ube ne backup.
So ama discouragement you find people dealing now allow you where you find people they will say no you are wasting your time with this thing you have to find a real job.
Yeah because bona anti angibelanga liphupho akumelanga livisiswe ngilabanye abantu kumele livisiswe nguwe. So lokho dothola ama challenges ukuthi abantu bathi lento lo ngeke isenzawo but if wena ukholelwa kuyo ukuqhubeka uyena that is why angeke umane sponsor sichamuke abantu bachama kwafika bafaka imali lento yakho wena ungayithembi wena nangabe uyithemba ngehlito lephelele khipha imali yakho uyifunde lento because wena uyayithemba lento le. So abantu bangathembeli ukuthi mina othi mina hey angiphumeleli so lo ma sponsor ngathuli but wena uhlule khipha 10 rand usponsor lento yakho le. So endleleni vela uyobathola abantu labanjalo laba labantu okutshela ukuthi lento lena ayisebenzi because vele yena ubona ingasebenzi but lokubalekile ukuthi wena uyibona njani.
Then siya lana ku legend yakho ne. Uphi la wathola le mesi ukuthi this one was just a light the end of the tunnel wow at the end of the day I got recognized yaba.
Ngasho ukuthi ma video ngicabanga ukuthi ngenda i good move ngikuthi ngende ma video la ngihlekisa khona abantu ngasho ukuthi ngafunda mina la kule industry ukuthi kule industry angeke bakubhuke or bakusupporte bantu bangathi ukuthi ubusiness.
Yeah.
So bantu kumele bathi ukuthi ubusiness even noma ngabe kuyibusiness ngisho noma uthengisa inkukhu nangabe le inkukhu out advertise bano abafuna inkukhu bathi uthanga lo munye i reason ukuthi abantu wena ukuthi ubusiness inkukhu. So mina ngabuka indlela ukuthi mina ngathi marketa kanjani ukuze ukuthi service ngathi ngifuna ukuthi na noma umuntu afika njengoba ngihlala eMiddelburg bathi bafuna icomedian emcondweni wabantu labahlangana nabo bathi icomedian ngivusimong nabathi wesithungu bani bathi noma inhloko ngokucala ligama lelifikako ngifuna kufika ligama lo lithi vusimong uyabona so umuntu angangithathi but add ukuthi ngikhona because uthola ukangeke bakuthande bonke abantu uthola ukuthi yena athi ay no vusi mina ngibona ngathi angangendele kahle lo umsebenzi but uyathi ukuthi kunavusi ngakunakuthi uthola ukuthi but eish ndoda sikakubithi because asikwathi so kwenda ama video bengendela ama video ukuthi ngikhona ukuthi market abantu bakhona kwathi ukuthi kunavusi mawa ngehlandla leni lenkulu ama video lawo a trend ngama video lamaningi ngama video lewa ama videos lamaningi labantu bawathandile nanyalo basathube basawathanda lawo ama videos
A1 i video ongashela ngayo udiyeza njani eyaku surprise nawe ya share the big viewers and yayenza ukuthi abantu ba interact to notice you even people outside Middelburg hiphi le wayenze ukuqala
ngiyacabanga ekucala ngayi editor la khona la okukhuluma khona megogo athi ulobole njanjana kunamntwana wefame njanjana ngayi editor as if mina bengikhuluma nalo gogo ibe bengakhuluma naye ngikhona ukuthi ngifake isithombe sami lapho ngiyende lenkulumo yami naye
iphi ngathi uyenza i video call
ngathi uyenza i video call lapho kanti lo gogo mina naye satan ngayi editor ngifaka nami thombe sami lapha futhi ngenda very live video i video call
okay
yeah but bayithanda kakhulu bani le video le
alright and no wonderful listeners I hope we'll get a copy of that video you will see the video or also maybe also we'll post the link where you can click the link then the link will take you straight to the video then you can see it by yourself because I know here on Tantaco Media there you have two choices. You can either listen to the audio or you can watch us on our YouTube channel. So don't worry, you will see the video. We'll just leave a link below, then you can just click on the link and watch the video and hope you will enjoy it also. And the footage you know Connor this one a trend recently yeah, well, take my family. Ngikukhostela ukuthi what happened kuze njani the motive behind on take my family.
I take my family ngayibhalela.
Yeah.
Hayi ukuthi bangisukela ngibhalela ukuthi vele ngifuna kuyakhona.
Okay.
Yeah. So bangibethile ngani.
Okay.
So angathi kusini kinga lapho ukuthi kuyakhona. Because this my family very yeah. Abhalela and then babide uye khona this my family.
Yeah. Oh, so you are looking for a partner.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm funny part. But no, I was curious ukuthi have you managed to achieve to get that partner of yours or yeah, and also how did you deal with the questions abantu bebakubuza wona like a hotel with my family.
Ngicabanga ukuthi date my family yatrendiswa abantu bathanda ngandlela maybe ngicabanga ngayo ngoba ningi bangathi humor ngandlela ngiphendula ngayo imibuto yeah ngandlela ngishaya ngayo ma U10 khona yabona yeah ngicabanga ukuthi bathanda lokho and ngasho ukuthi ingisitile date my family and it's all ukuyakhona because labaningi bangathi namuhla ngidate my family
okay
yeah ngikhonile ukuthi ngiphinde ngivete likhono lami u date my family yeah ukuthi abantu bababona ukuthi no lo muntu vele uyahlekisa vele lo muntu
serious
so ngithandiswa ngiloko nje ukuthi abantu bebayijabulela lento bekungendo benganando lembi lengiyindile bekuyithrenda nje ngesihle
manje wena you said you like short girls
yeah
why short girls
angeke ngesonge sithandza abantu labathi abantu labafisha for mina ba right yabona because okay. Noma sicabe nakhona kumcuku lasambe akafani nomuntu omudze nje ukuthi no hey kumele ukuthama kaningana hey nenduku ikhona lapho kulola bathe
okay yeah. Okay oh when you prefer I better the short one
yeah ngoba mina ngithanda ukuthi dlama ngathi ngihlonze ngathi ngikhona ukuthi ngibe in control ngibe in charge situation lesibukene nayo yabo so manje umuntu akamudze hey angeke ngikhona ukuba in charge because yeah banengani labantu so kumele ubone noba namuntu khona kuba namuntu ongakhona ukumhandle
okay
yeah
Okay. Mm. So did you manage to achieve lento leyo as u teacher lapho u teacher abo sisi lapho umtholile lo muntu?
Ah bekude umuntu omfisha lapha. But uma usehlathini udlala ukukhona. So uthi nangabe mthandwa date my family vele kumele ugcina ukhethile yabona njengoba mina bengibala nje ukuthi mina ngithanda umuntu la ma 12.5 laba fisha kakhulu so maka ngekho lapho kunalabo umthetho ukuthi kumele ulandzele ama date la ma family oy 3 wa date and then you choose one so akuna ukuthi ngajumpa lokho.
Yeah,
so but
so we had to make a choice without even seeing the lady physically.
Yeah, mthetho lapho vela wena kumele ujajuliswe ifamily because lo muntu awumboni vela ubhacile kumele wena and abakuniki ma tip lapha ngizamile kubangena kubangena kubancenga ukuthi hayi man ngitsheleni man ngimuphi right
ufana namuphi la
lo right man nginikeni hayi abafunda abakutsheli vela.
Yeah, so what have you enjoyed with the journey yakho?
Into lengijabulisayo nje kule journey yami ngecomedy lengijabulisa kakhulu ukuthi abantu bahleke ngina ukuthi if ngenda ijoke abantu bangahleki noma ngabe ngibhadalile ngibona ngathi kuyava feel once lo muntu ngemrobin into lengibusisayo emoyeni wami ukuthi bantu bahleke ngiyinto lengibusisa kakhulu than imali. That is why lesi sikhathi noma umuntu ngemchargile singavumelana nale mali ongibhadala athena mina ngokukhona kunika lokhu ngiyaya because ngiyazi ukuthi angeke angirobe labantu le crowd lengifunako le connection yami nalabantu ngiyithola ngale ngiyavuma kurobheka but nathi nangithola stage. That is why bengihamba atindzaweni ngithi ngiyoperforma noma ngathola imali nathi nangikhona ukuhlekisa abantu ngibungusisa lo.
You mean as you are doing your job it is a bonus my Caesar is a nemali phezulu is a nemali in such a way the big amount.
Yeah,
it's more like you feel so special being paid for what you are born for.
Yes. Angathi ngoba vela siphile ekhathini ukuthi kumele yonke into yathengwa yendani so ngisebenzisa advantage kuloko but mina lo ngithandza ngifila kwangathi liphupho lami leli bengathi ngilahlekele le doctor ake ngilahlekile because namuhla ngikhona kulapha emphefumulo yebantu ngikhona kulapha ngilapha ngishona doctor lapho wonke umuntu lo ne stress lo nani ngiyabalapha namuhla shothi namuhla ngibe ng doctor lomkhulu longakafundzeli umsebenzi. Yeah.
Well, I'm inspired ngalawo magama wakho, you know, because at the end of the day mawukhuluma so if you can heal even the doctor mean the nature is beyond education, something that is natural. Yeah. That comes natural mean ukuthi it is God who's working through us.
Yeah. Kahle kahle, that is why always ngitshela abantu ukuthi yeah.
Yeah, that one is 99% of us. You find whatever that we are doing is not something that we believe that we've been born for. But we are doing that thing because it's providing money. Yabona? You can provide an income at the end of the day, né? So what will be the ways of encouragement or just to twist the mind of that person to know even though we are getting paid somewhere but don't neglect your dream.
Lengakusho ukuthi mina banokuthi nginamagama la nokukhuluma ngesilungu lathi if you hate something change it, if you can't change it change the way you think about it. Yeah, so akuna muntu lotokususa ukucomfortable ukucomfort zone yakho. If wena ubelieve ukuthi la ngihleli khona angibekise ngani umuntu nangaba ahleli emlilweni nguwe lova ukuthi yashisa kimi noma ungamtshela ukuthi asuke lo munye uzasondzela kulomlilo ufuna more. So umuntu loshako nguwe lototsukela letilele banoba ngakhuluma ngakanani but hey lo muntu lo uyagwazana ungathandzani naye umuntu nangabe yena uyamthandza lo muntu lo ulandzelelo womuntu lanze kuyozatsukele yena nase lo mlilo ushisa yena. So into lengisho ukuthi nangabe uyasebenza wena ukholelwa ukuthi uneliphupho somewhere ligurume likhulise lo phupho lakho ungawekele umsebenzi until lelo phupho lakho lokudzini. Mangathi until ngikhulumela ukuthi nangabe uvule istolo or isiphaza shop sithingwa sokuthi ucashe umuntu sisengabi khona cala uthengise uunderstand ukuthi le business leyo ihamba kanjani yenda imali yenteni nase idzinga umuntu wesibili itokutshela ukuthi idzinga umuntu wesibili so wena kumele ufocus ngokuthi usebende ukhona ukuthi ufunde leliphupho lakho lona
yeah okay mina ukuthi ungalineglect
ungalahli
because I believe it is something esenza ukuthi sibe more closer asibe ne conscious in whatever that you are doing because I feel one person if he or she have lost a hope to his vision it be over vulnerable it's more like it's dangerous because now akasana hope for anything just
inkinga nge talent ukuthi lifuna I passion lifuna umuntu onehlitiyo lenze alifuni bo singalela ukuthi umuntu uyangala Kukaningi la sifikela khona mathuba ukuthi singangala ngangani kunzima akusilula so if wena uthanda kungala ungayilandzeli lokuhlula focus emsebenzini because lento le ifuna isikhathi ifuna uyibeke delele kuze ukuthi ikubadale kugcineni akusinto le ukuthi namuhle ngavele yendeke namuhle so nangabe wena wathi ukuthi vele unehlito lencane wena uyangala uyadadi umuntu onehlito uyadadi vele umsa guarantee simini ihlito yami incane yekela ungalandzeleli yeah because lento le akunalo lelula ukuthi ngamane uvuke namuhla uvuke wena sebayakwadi bantu no kumele ucele phansi nangena ama video bese isikhathi bengithola 2 views yeah but angizange ngive up and ukhumbule nawo ama video I video Now le video bani bayibukela ngemali. That rural data South Africa. So akunamuntu lomana abukele into la ngayi understand ukuthi ubukelela ini lo muntu akamvisisi ukusithini. Kudinga something special loyikhulumako lapha abantu bakhona ukuthi bayilalele bayi understand. So kumele ukuthi kwa wena utipheke ngendlela lefanele ukuthi abantu bakhona ukuthi bayithande lento le yendawo.
Wow. Wonderful listeners. Yeah, if you have not been encouraged today, I believe after listening to this show, your life will never be the same again. Because even if a guy like Uvusi Mongwe can take life so serious, you know, it's by expect out my comedian they would take life reckless and what bafike is it has been a misfortune with babe labakhon today no we were wrong I mean everything that we do and everything that we want to achieve in we have to work for it so mister abantu bafuna you know abantu they are always wondering with okay safuna ukumbona lo we want to go and so bukela mashows wakhe but what are the future plans
mashow ngiyawenda ngineke kuwenda every month la khona la eMiddelburg kunendzawo la iTom Tiger
okay
sine host ama comedy show unekubita abantu lama comedian from Bojozi nakuphi nakhona nge encourage abantu laba lekhaya lofuna ukuba yicomedian ngangithinza ede lapha ichance ngabanika ngifila ukuthi angifuni ukuvalela abantu ngaphandle bangivalele kakhulu esikoteleni bantu ngifuna ichance bangcishe so ngiyacabanga bengitrainelwa ukuthi ngangcishi labanye ba
to feel the pain of someone
yeah ukuthi umuntu nangabe uyakuncisha njalo because bowufika eshowini umuntu athi uthi ucela performance not in my show
wow
and awufuni mali leso sikhathi nedi ufuna ukuthi nedi uperform I 5 minutes nyana le yeah so ngiye kuwena ama show lapha abantu banga follow wa page lami ethi Vusi Mongwe comedian la ku Facebook ku Instagram khona it's @VusiMongwe ku Twitter @VusiMongwe ku TikTok @VusiMongwe comedian
all right and also we'll leave a link la banga khona ku click at then they can go to a page and see all those videos and I believe bangabukelela ngalonke ne
so more than 700 videos la khona ku TikTok kuphela ngikhulumi ngalama platform ku TikTok more than maybe vele 600 to 700 videos leng now. Nama video, ema video. Ema video. Munda awabuka, awabuke from ekuqaleni abone ukuthi lo muntu ma video ekuqaleni beka wenta njani. Manje yini lesi ichintshile. Uyabona nje njalo. Njenganyalo recently kune video bengiyendile ngende mathuneni. Be busy gijima la ngende mathuneni ngiphahla lapha. Yeah. So ma video la
interesting and
yeah noma ma video na wenda ma video indolo nga advisor mona na ma video are very tricky because angakwenda abantu bangakuthandi angayicedza futhi lento le career lothi uyayicala because kunetindo letinye ama topic la sensitive tindo tema religion ngathi ma beliefs or
yeah.
So if u touch it nwele njalo kumele ube ingcondo yakho ingalenye indlela lehlukile wena sindithi njalo. Because labanye bafile ngathi unyathela inkolo yabo.
Yeah.
So kumele ube careful nangabe wena ama video ile njalo utibuke or ube sure ukuthi lelo kind because vele abantu basathi ukuthuka if wena ama video la faka i region phakathi.
And when they would think that you are bajaja
ngani uma wenda i comedy kumele ube creative unga cream ama jokes sho ukuthi ukhona kwenda iba ngathi trenda into namuhla ukhona kwenda i joke ngalento le. If mina ngiphuma lapha ngishayiswa imoto lapha endleleni lapha mhla ngiphilile mina kule scene yami le yendeka leyo khona lokuthi ngihlekisa lapha yabona khona lokhu ngihlekisa ukuthi eish mara lokho kwende kaso kwangihlekisa into lenjalo. So bantu ba sensitive but i comedy ikhona kuyo yonke lento leyo nedi sebabuka maybe even wabona emakhaya kwende ukuthola ukuthi umntwana ogangile bamishaye njenjani but kuba khona lokubahlekisayo lapho ukuthi
wena yeah it's that the whole scenario now
yeah. So into le vele lekhona nedi ngoba la ebantwini ngine sisazama kuyakha njengathi la impumalanga comedy sisayikhulisa isengafika kulezi zinga les laba kulo kulabanye abantu hayi ukuthi ngiyabanyaza la but thina ngicabanga ngifile ukuthi thina ama comedian la empumalanga singayithathi impumalanga sayibeka le kumele sibeke khona
yeah which is good. I believe that thing oyikhuluma is part of the future plans that we are having. Eshwa, tell us about your future plans.
Ngiplan nje ukwenda ama tour, that is why manje ngibizi ngikhuluma ngifuna indzawo, ngifuna ukwenda ama tour, ngifuna ukuhamba ngi-1, ngihamba ngiperformela abantu, ngihambe because mangena ama video ngisuka ngcreate appetite. So abantu bangilambele manje sekusikhathi sokuthi ngibaphakele badle. Yeah, libhodo lami selivuthwe manje, that is why ngihamba ngifuna ama venue and then kuzokuthi abantu khona kwena ma show. So abantu labanawo or ma venue or ma pub bangangena la ku Facebook page yami bange inbox singakhuluma ukuthi okay singayenda kanjani lento la isebenza. But mine inhloso yami ngithakethe indzawo leti or abantu labangaye kudo or indzawo lengathi bathathela phansi because ngifila ukuthi li talent liningi kakhulu ngaphandle noma ngiyo perform ukhona maybe lenye ilanga khona lapho kulindzalo ngathi eish ngicela umnike ichance i comedy beyihambele kugcini nangilethe eduze ayibone ukuthi yenza kanjani maybe ngalenye ilanga naye ngaba ne star because angibelieve ukuthi kunavusimongo kuphela la bovusimongo baningi bovusimongo bakhona emamayini bobanibani baningi because uwo wonke umuntu lokhona emhlabeni kune art kuye.
Mr. Sengithi uVusimongwe.
Yeah.
Yeah, isho yethu iyasho sithi sivala njalo and thank you for coming to our studios and also for honoring the invite. You know, because umuntu nje ngawo akasathula ka as you are saying ukuthi sikuthole right manje ungakacalanga because once you go on tour awungosabambeka because you'll be busy man.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu nami njoba I feel very honored ukuthi ning invite ukuthi or namuhla nami ngiyajabula nangabe abantu babona kunando le positive lengiyendako emphakathini or legend that middle the band nami ngithi isale kahle emakhaya nibe nisuku lelihle.
We end the show with the wonderful music. In whatever that you are doing, we have to know that God is in control. Once you leave God, to be in control of your life? Let me tell you the honest truth. You'll be amazed and you'll surprise yourself what God will do in your life. Give your life to God and let Him be in control of your life. Thank you. And God bless you. Keep me walking.
This is your number one.